Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to move questions from a new quiz into an item bank. So this is a little workaround that I discovered. So when we create our new quizzes, if you build the questions inside the quiz and not inside a test bank, sometimes it's a little difficult to move those into a bank. You can, but that might take a little while. You'd have to edit each question and then select item bank, add to bank. And if you have a lot of questions, that can be time consuming. So this is a little trick that will actually speed up the process. So the first thing you're going to do is go inside your new quiz and go in the build area and click the three dots in the upper right corner. Select export content. And this is going to export the quiz as a zip file. So to access that, we go to exports and select the link with the day and time of the export. That's going to download the zip file to my computer. It's got a really long name of kind of jumbled letters and numbers. And from here, we're going to go back to the Build tab, and we're going to create a new item bank. So I'm going to click on the three dots and select Manage Item Banks. From here, I'm going to create the new bank, and I'm going to give it the same name as my quiz, but you can call it any name that makes sense to you. And I'm going to find that bank by typing the name in the search. There it is. I'll click on the name of the bank and I'm going to select the three dots and import content. And you can drag and drop that zip file that we just exported in here, or you can click on browse and find it in your computer finder. For me, it's in my downloads. It's the first one here. There it is. Double click on it and select import. So everything came over. It renamed my test bank to Test Bank New Quiz, which matched the old title of the quiz. So I don't know why it did that, but feel free to rename it back to whatever title you'd like. All the questions came in great. I had some new question types as well. This ordering question looks fine. And the good thing about this is it won't create a new test, just the bank. Thanks for watching.